It's Classic Joke Wednesday, and this is the desperation of someone who just woke up like 2 hours ago and was like, I'm gonna make a video today, but not do anything for it until grandma leaves. And so now I just slick back my hair. I need a shower. I need to like take care of myself physically, emotionally, because I'm not doing that over break. Yeah. So I was like, hey, maybe we can like do a craft or something today. That'd be fun, right?
For a Classic Joke Wednesday.
I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
Ouch.
The funny thing about cameras is that you gotta remember to charge them. So I think it's okay right now. Okay, whatever, whatever. If I'm too tall, we're just gonna deal with it, okay? My life is a mess. Wednesday. It's Class Joke Wednesday.
Ariel's gonna tell you a joke. It's Class Joke Wednesday!
It's the last one of 2014. Do you remember when the first one was? 2014. Like, a week after I took exams, I think. First joke on Classic Joke Wednesday. I'm just gonna lean on this. What if the Pussycat Dolls celebrated Hanukkah? Don't Jewish your girlfriend with hat like me. I thought it was good. I feel like this is a really unattractive camera angle, but I know nothing because I can't see myself. I put like a mirror behind my camera, but then I don't have my contacts in. I'm gonna sing a song. Maybe I'm in it, maybe I'm not. We'll find out. Okay, so I wrote this. Twerking around the crisp. This is a bad idea. I lied. We're making a craft.
No, I need to clean it off before we can do it. No, where are we gonna do this at?
So today we'll be cracking open my craft that Avery got me for my birthday. Don't you just love gifts? Oh, it's all attached. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's Velcro. This might actually fit my big head. Oh, it does, just barely does. Yay, here we go. So first, I don't know if you can see it, but we have some stickers.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
So did you see that Bengals game last Sunday night? Don't talk to me about it, I'm still salty. I just feel like you could hand them a winning, you could hand them all the points they need to win. They'd still lose it in the last minute, because all they do is disappoint me. Maybe I should have... whatever. Are you guys ready for some riddles? Maybe we'll have some classic joke or classic riddle Wednesdays. What is orange and black and constantly disappoints me? The Cincinnati Bengals. I think they do that to everyone. This is the front, right? I'm gonna get things caught in that. Okay, here we go. Oh, everything has to be packaged. Slow me down. See, my favorite color is purple. But also like gold, and we're probably not gonna use that. That's my cat, Claire. She has made it once again on Classic Joke Wednesday. I don't know how much you're seeing. Did I even remember to press record? If I didn't, we're good. I'm smarter than I give myself credit for. Okay, so we're going to, oh, did I do this wrong? Favorite Classic Joke Wednesday moments from this year. Definitely not this one. Oh, Claire. No, don't knock that over. What are you doing? Okay, good choice. Oh, I was wondering what was wrong with, oh no, we're good. Yeah, my favorite Classic Joke Wednesday moment probably was when we were in Tennessee. That was pretty fun. It was like a change of scenery and everything. Maybe I should have done that for this, but I can't go to a park with the camera because I did that before and I got lots of weird looks from mothers. Great queen. Don't you hate it when you really like a person and then they don't like you at all and then they ignore you? You don't know what you did wrong except that you probably bothered them when they even specifically said that you bothered them. So that wasn't a favorite part of my year. Like how someone can just like drop you, not think twice about it. And the fact that you haven't talked in 2 weeks because you weren't the one to start the conversation. That's the thing that happened. Queen. Or that you went homecoming queen, but they're not excited at all about it. And you took them to homecoming. And then they didn't dance with you. Mainly because you didn't ask, because they said no to another person who asked. But then they said they didn't like dancing anyway. So you're just like, that's not a fight I want to fight at the moment. Because I did that. Now that we have queen, let's put something on it, like a crown. Oh no, I got it on me! And then the fact that you actually have a chance with someone who likes you now, but you're finding it hard to like them back the same way because you still think about the other person who growing up is stupid, don't do it. Or like you hear songs and you don't think about the new person, you think about the old person, and you stay up until like midnight still thinking about them when they are probably sleeping better without you because you're not bothering them anymore. Wow, this took a really dark turn. Let's just do this. I don't know what to use the gold for. I can put an A on it for Ariel, Queen A. Yeah, don't you hate it when glitter just does that? I wish I wasn't so sad. How was your guys' Christmases? I feel like mine didn't happen. Mainly because it hasn't snowed, and the Farmer's Almanac said that it was going to be one of the worst winters. Which, I mean, I can believe if personal issue-wise, but snow-wise. It is sunny out right now, and it's really disappointing because one of my friends has a hot dog sled, and we haven't gotten to use it. What am I spelling? Ariel. Sometimes I get so lonely, I just talk to my cat. How about you? Oh my gosh, if these colors actually, like, coordinate right, like, pink, purple, will be- Oh my god, I think it's gonna happen. Okay, then calm down, it's happening. Now we just need the L to be pink. Oh my god. Okay, this made 2014 worth it right here. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes, do you see this? Do you see this? Thank you, Avery. Everything works. One thing I don't like about winter break though is when your friends are like, yeah, I'm gonna do everything together over winter break, and then you don't hear from them. You don't know. Like, this is our senior winter break and nothing is happening. Yeah, that's because one of your friends was gone for part of it. Then they got back and then they lost their phone charger and left it in Florida. Not that that's a problem, it just... Me too, Claire. Me too. Maybe we should add some more stickers. I feel like more stickers over here to balance it out. Everything. Oh my gosh, you guys have to see the box thing. Let me go get it. We had a white elephant gift exchange for communications class, and mine came in a box like this. It was like chocolate candy pouring out of it. So we finally found a way to get it together, and then look, it has a nice like curve, kind of like the Leaning Tower of Pizza, except it's that. And then I put my friend's gifts in it. I guess you guys can guess what they, well, I mean, if we're hanging out tomorrow, you guys will probably already see, but here's Abby's gift and here's Kayla's gift. They're somewhat sort of the same things, but they're different in their own special way. Just thought I'd share that. Wait, that one goes there because it's, okay, I just love this box. You don't even know. I'm keeping the box. The box is mine. Anyway, I hope you guys have a wonderful new year, and if this is the last Classic Juke Wednesday, I'm sorry. Claire is too. Claire, what do you have to say to- oh.